400 meters. Lane 4 is open. Zim's late scratch. Lisa James is the state leader. She's in lane 5 for Sarah.
Outside.
Now quickly, this is Kayla Taylor. For Great Oak, the Wolfpack. She's down for Calvert. She's out of 7. She's run 55-27. And now here comes Renisha James. This is the from Sarah, the Delaware League winner. 54-77, so James in 5. And Kayla Taylor in 7. Renisha James, the leader, as they get into the final hitter. James and Taylor with Alakuza from the 15-5. Renisha James, Kayla Taylor.
Come on, Ty! Come on, Ty!
Lifetime best of bound. 54-41 for James. That's the new state leader. Kayla Taylor, since
she came in 5th.